This is AP News Minute. New York is marking the 7th anniversary of the September 11th attacks with a solemn ceremony at Ground Zero that included moments of silence and a reading of victims' names. Following the observance, John McCain and Barack Obama visit the site to pay their silent respects. Presidential candidates have agreed to pull their campaign ads for the day. President Bush says history will look back at America's response to the 9/11 attacks and conclude the country didn't tire, falter, or fail. Bush took part in the dedication of a Pentagon memorial honoring those who died there. New video has surfaced supposedly showing John McCain's release to the U.S. military in Hanoi in 1973. It shows McCain stepping off a bus with other prisoners. He has a pronounced limp but is not using crutches. It then shows McCain standing in a lineup when his name is called. He walks up to salute and shake the hands of U.S. military officers. An evacuation is underway along the Texas Gulf Coast, where hundreds of thousands of people have been ordered to flee menacing Hurricane Ike. It could strengthen before making landfall. Some forecasts say Ike could make it up to Category 4, with winds topping 130 miles an hour when it hits somewhere between Corpus Christi and Galveston late tomorrow night or early Saturday. John Belmont, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.